My name is Rachel. Welcome to Movie Workouts, which you can now do it anywhere, anytime. Please feel free to stop at any time if you are feeling unwell. And do make sure you choose a space that is safe and sufficiently large enough and free from hazardous objects. Do refer to the safety message on the description below. Today, we will be doing Oxigeno, a mind and body soul program which helps you to slow down, to relax, recharge, and rejuvenate. The benefits of Oxigeno, it helps you to increase your flexibility, mobility, and strengthen our body. Now, before we start the workout, please make sure we have a mat. And this program, we are going to do it barefooted. Let's go.
Welcome to
now, feet parallel position. Hands up. Take your time to bring your hands down. The other arms, reach it up. Arms down. Good. Now tilt your head to the right side. Let go your right arm, slowly rotate. Right arm up and reach. Good. Steady. And recover. And down. One more time. Reach. Good. Step back. Bend your left legs back straight. Stay. And so feet parallel. On the side, tight. Second option. Straighten both knees. Recover. Feet parallel from the top. Let's go. Side. And lunge. And hands behind.
Good.
straighten your knees or bend one. Keep your back straight, stretch your hands straight. Recover center. One more time. Let's go. Forward. Imagine we are moving in the water and left arm forward. Warm up the shoulder joint. Last one. There you go. Arms next to your pocket. Roll down, chin down first. One vertebra at a time. Good. Now bend your knees and bend. Straighten your let's go. Side, two, together, side, recover, and left. Rotation in front of your body. One more time, side bend, sink up to your right. Relax the whole body, pelvis is stabilized. Good. Now, right leg forward. Now, go back right leg. Everything on the floor with my toes. And back. Again, option two. Lift up my legs. And go to behind. Last one. Forward. Yes. And back. From the top. And go down. Relax every part of the body. Now bend your knees. Bend. Option, catch your balance. There you go. Keep your balance. Well done. Lengthen the spine. Core tight to help you your balance. Imagine we are moving in the water. Very control. And forward. Well done. Now switch side and right hand. Forward, left forward. Good. Very nice. Nice space in between your ears and your shoulder. Switch side. Last one. Everything from the beginning. Now roll down, chin down. Down. Relax the whole entire body. Now stretch our hamstring. Bend. Side bend to your left side. Let's go. Left rotation. Now right side and right. Good job. Go to your left side. All the spine work and the rotation. Your pelvis like two spotlights to the front. Very stabilized. Left foot, right arm. Left two. Good. Stretch it out. Nice. Control the movement. Very good. If you can, point your toes. Go forward. Shoulder relax. arms relaxed. Yes, very good. Last one. Now roll down again. Chin down, down. Relax the neck. Bend your knees and bend. Down. right leg to behind. Yes. One more time. And left foot extend. And cross. Left foot behind. Small V-shift position. Broccoli over. Two. Open up the hip joint. Heels down. Again, slowly go out, heels up, and heels down. Beautiful. Now from the top, pick up your right leg, Reach up your spine, lengthen, turn to your left, and stay. Point your left toes if you can. Slowly bring your legs down. Beautiful. Cross your arms. Left leg extend. Extend the spine. Hips go opposite direction. Cross. Look to your left arm. Lengthen the spine. One more time. Stretch your hamstring. Last one. And cross. Beautiful. From the chest, slowly drop to your diamond first. And heels down, slowly recover. And straighten the knees. Almost there, come on. Nice. Heels down and up. Good job. Now the next track is on the floor, seated position. You can bend your knees or you can straighten the knees. But the bent mind, keep your spine straight. Now I'm going to do the bend knee version first. Arms in front of my chest. Ready? Spine long. Hinge from the hip joint. Let's go. Baby, lay on back and recover center. One more time, core tight, back straight. Center. Now straighten the knees. Forward. Now if you can't straighten the knees, keep to the bend knee version. And turn towards me. Now bend the bottoms. Up, two, three, four. Slowly come down. One more time. Give it up. Beautiful. Now, hands over here, lead it up, and the third option, legs together, lead, two, beautiful. Now, cross your leg, and side, and center. One more time, and towards me, rotation, again, rotation.
I'm tired of the fake love. Good. Show me what you made of. Boy, make me believe.
Last one. Hold up, girl, don't you know me? And choose your option. I said choose the second option.
If it's meant to be,
it'll be. Good. Baby, just again. If it's meant to be, it'll be. It'll be. Baby, just let it be. One more time. If it's meant to be. Good. Give it up. Nice. Cross your legs. So what you want? 2, 3, 4. Center. One more time. Towards me. And center. your knees bent or knees straight. So choose your option. So I'm going to do knee straight version all the way, keeping my spine straight. Hands in front of your chest. Ready? And spine long. Now hinge from the hip joint.
Baby, lay on your back and relax.
Center.
Get your pretty feet up and make
that. Forward.
No need to go nowhere fast. Let's enjoy right here.
One more time. Forward.
Who knows where this road is supposed to lead?
Center.
We got nothing but time. As long as you're right here next to me, everything's gonna be alright. If it's meant to be, it'll be. It'll be.
Five.
Baby, just let it be.
One more time. And
if it's meant to be, it'll be.
Now, second option.
Baby, just let it be.
Pumps.
If it's meant to
leave
be,
it up. Two.
It'll be. It'll
good.
Be. Baby, just let
one
it be.
One more time.
If it's meant to be,
two.
It'll be.
Good. Now, push your legs.
Turn.
So
what you
have.
I'm tired of the fake love. Show me what you're made of. Boy, make me believe.
Good.
Whoa, hold up, girl. Don't you know you're beautiful?
Change.
I'm
now,
say.
Go.
If
I'm going to go first. Two. Three. Yes. Five.
Just
one more time. And.
If it's meant to be.
Good.
Just
again. Core strength.
If it's meant to be. Let's go heels up, hands up all the way. Reach it up and down. Control the ankle. Up, heels up. Hands up and to the side. Again. Palms up. And side. Last one. Now, step your right foot to the side slightly. Let's go. Push to the side, rotate. Go, palms up, all the way down, control your landing.
from the top. Let's go. Heels up and all the way. Reach it up. Good. To the side. Again. Thumbs up. And side. Beautiful. Nice. Now set your left foot to the side. Go. Rotation. And center. Change. Side. And switch. Other side. And center. And rotate. Center. Feet parallel. Arms to the side. Up. And in front of your chest. Let's go. Inhale. Breathe deep. Exhale down. One more time. Reach. Exhale down. Last set. Joining me today. Everyone is encouraged to do 30 minutes of physical activity daily. Stay home, but don't let that stop you from staying active. Check out for more workouts on the link below.